a very simple documentary about the town of Pyrgos, okay? And you have no experience in the cinema whatsoever. So how would you proceed in very simple steps?
Well, first of all, you have to have a camera. You have to have a camera. In the camera, you have to put a cassette. If you can have also tripod, the whole world is a stage. The whole world. Even if you could go up on the moon, this also could be a stage for you. The problem with a documentary is this. Anything is good for you. So if you have so many things, it is much more difficult to just to focus on the very few shots that you need for your film. Even 400 shots are very few, because you could have millions, millions of shots which you discard. So you take the ones that are interesting for you, right? You must give the opportunity to the child that is behind the camera to see different things and then to take a choice, right? So you say, look at this, look at this, look at this, look at this. Then say, what among these things you should like to take? Which one of these things that you just see? And then you take this one. And because it is a collective work, you can ask the other side the same thing, same thing, same thing. And then in the final film, which will be made out of 10, 20 shots, right? Every student, every pupil will see his work or her work, right? So this is the first thing. Now the rest, if you go as far as this, you will find the rest by yourself.